Head to head, he's 2-1 over Wang Chunting. Best of seven, love all. Effectively yesterday, Wang Chunting more stable in the backhand game. And despite the rallies, for his backhand, but last night, Arimoto just too strong on both wings. Perfect placement in the men's game. Probably him and Koki Niwa. Question about how much it matters to him. Early, he's waiting for the attack. Play. Meaning rallies that start. Arimoto's able to protect the attack. Arimoto dropped out of the World Championships quite early. Beautiful backhand, the punch right down. Major news and come home like a war hero to Sweden. Three game points. One on his serve. Clever idea, lets the hand drag behind. Wang Chunting plays it. Wang Chunting to start with the serve. The end of last game. The break off the net. The early timing, stay a little bit closer to the table than usual. Net counter, put the pressure on, allow less time for the opponent.
Arimoto
will stop growing. All about a second bounce right at the baseline or the edge of the table. I'm going to throw it to you, not just go pick this up. Right into the body, drills it home, 11-5 after the 11-7 victory. For game number three, Tomokazu Harimoto leading 2-0. Fought in the semifinals versus the winner of Ma Long and Fan Zhendong. But against Ma Long, out of the two recent times they played, it's 50-50. Stay inside. Back edge is so fast, they have to invest it playing in on the body first. White Arimoto hasn't beat yet. Shushin on that short list. Exactly what you're going to get. Different rotations, different paces. Deal with this awkward ball. Seven game points for Arimoto. Only one needed. 11-3. Right now, the way things are going, the pips and the serve to start. This is Wang Chunting chopping. It's always a good sign. And serve, I should say. Sort of debriefing after that point. I'm out to play. Match time at the table. You are prepared. In the lead over Arimoto. Back edge of the table. In terms of motivation, it was quite an inspiring. Wow. What an inspiring experience. Very rare we see him not going for the ball. Clearly thought it was off the table.
5-4.
Back up and over. Chinese national team, the bar is set quite high. Came back prepared, hasn't dropped a game since. Asian Cup 4-0. Studies hard and he comes back prepared. 3 points in a row for the last three encounters. I'm slowing him down a bit, says, give me a second, wait till I'm ready. Flip kill go. The tightest game we've seen, lost the last one, 11-3. Ooh, surprises him with the serve. Harimoto, the most involved I've heard the crowd for a non-Chinese match. And he's in, Wang Zhengting takes back the game. The timeout pays off, 12-10. Sends this one into game number. Harimoto has set by dominating. Shutting down. Shutting down Wang Zhengting, but not here, not now. Get excited about that. Wang Manyu, the crowd is really behind that match. Massive play. Story against Dmitry Ovcharov. Love the power tank.
7-3.
We're watching right now with these two. So slightly away from the table where he can. One way to do it, shorter round. Over the table. And when that happens, paired with a long serve, can be quite detrimental to the receiver. Still trying to keep himself pumped up right now, keep the feet moving. Wang Chun's ability to keep the ball dry, though. That's a tough. This is the. Here we go, 9-all. And he gets the hesitation, gets the passive. Harimoto goes boldly through this one. The ball doesn't have shot. And the deep serve to the backhand. Incredible point! The point of the match, once again, match point. I couldn't believe Wang Zhengting saved it. And Tomokazu Harimoto firing on all cylinders. Drop.